What happens when you file a police report after a car accident? A police report's a full record of the car accident. It contains information that could be critical if you decide to file a personal injury claim. This information includes a list of all those who were involved, witness statements, and insurance information, among other pieces of evidence that could be helpful to you and your legal team.
If you have any questions regarding an accident, we are here to help.